Hey, what's up guys? Ankur here. Welcome back to the channel. Let's get started. So basically, I wanted to go through some AR Core basics, before we get started with all the fundamentals of AR Core and all the videos and technologies around AR Core. It's always best to start with some hands-on development environment. But obviously, if you start hands-on, you need a development environment set up for yourself. So today we'll see how you can set up your Android Studio for getting started with an AR Core. Today we'll just see how you can just see create a sample project and run it on your Android. Okay, so basically you need to start with a prerequisite, that is set up your development environment. You can install Android Studio 3.1 or higher, with Android SDK platform of 7.0, or if you are confused with the technicalities, you can just download the latest Android Studio. So before we get started, prerequisite is you need an understanding of Android development. Basic Android development would do. If you know C program or basic Java, it's good enough. Also, there is no tough things to do in here. So if you are new to Android C, building your first Android for beginners, I'll put a link for this in the description or on the top right. You'll see how it goes. So let's see how the next step. So what we'll do is we'll git clone a sample project. So if you don't have git installed on your system, just search and find how git can be downloaded and have on your Android Studio. So basically, it uses OpenGL, a programming interface for rendering 2D and 3D vector graphics. And you can enable AR Core documentation right before getting started with the step below. Okay, so let's get started. I'm opening Android. This is my existing project. I'll just close this one and let me create a new one. Now, what I did is I closed my project and I started my Android Studio. It gave me some options. You can just do a get from version control. So basically, you will have a URL here. You can just copy paste this URL. I'll just post it down in the description. If I forget, please comment down, guys. Okay, here's what I did. I'll click a clone button. Usually for private repositories, it will ask for permissions, but for this you don't need to. Pretty big project, so takes time to download. A good net speed, so yeah, it's done pretty quick. Try opening this. It's an SDK2 samples and AR Core Java. Now it's opened. What we have to do basically, it's just run on it. Okay, nothing's hard and fast. Just go in, run and run. So I do have Gradle downloaded, but it will try updating some packages. So let it update for some time. Down here below, you see. So basically, all the imports will update and it will try running it. We can run this on an emulator, or an actual phone.